Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in to another video. So in this video, we're going to go over my CVS deals for the week of December the 13th through the 19th. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Please consider hitting that subscribe button. Hit your post notification bell so you don't miss any of my posts. If you're a returning viewer, thank you for coming back and watching another one of my videos. So we're going to go ahead and get started. The music is kind of loud, but I'm going to see if I can get through this kind of quickly. We're going to start off with some oral care. My store is not tagged, but I am going to do the Colgate deal, which is on a buy three, get a $5 extra buck. So I'm going to pick up three of these Colgate Total Advanced Whitening at $5.49. So picking up three is $13.77. I have a 5-off-of-3 Colgate digital coupon. Then I also have this 3-off-of-12 Colgate CRT, as well as the $2 Colgate CRT from last week that printed. So it's going to make the final cost $3.77, getting back the $5 on extra bucks, making the final cost free and $1.23 moneymaker. Next, I'm going to pick up the Crest Scope mouthwash. These are $4.79, buy one get a $3 extra buck. And then I'm going to pair this with some Crest toothpaste, so let me show you what that's going to be. So I'm going to pick up two of these Crest with Scope toothpaste. Even though my store is not tagged, it's buy two get $3 and extra bucks. So I wanted to get two Crest mouthwash, but they only had one. I just happened to find this behind another one. So this is what I'm going to get for the Crest deal. The total for these three items is $10.77. I'm going to use my 3-off-of-2 Crest digital, which will go for hopefully one of the toothpaste and then the mouthwash. Then I have a $2 Crest digital for just the toothpaste. Sorry you guys. So that's going to make the total $5.77. I'll get back $6 in extra bucks, three for buying one of the mouthwashes, and then three for buying the two toothpaste. So that'll make it free and a 23-cent moneymaker. Next, I'm going to pick up the Neutrogena Cosmetics, which is on a buy two, get $6 in extra bucks. I'm going to actually pick up the Illuminating Sticks here at $18.49 for a total of $36.98. I have two of the buy one, get one free CRTs for the Foundation Sticks, Illuminating Sticks, or the Lip Pencils. So that's going to wipe my total completely out. I'll pay nothing but get back the $6 in extra bucks, making the final cost free and a $6 moneymaker. Next, I'm going to do the Maybelline Cosmetics, which is on a buy two, get a $5 extra buck. I'm going to actually pick up two of the baby lips. They're $4.99 at my store, a total of $9.98. I'm going to use the $5 coupon that we've got from the Redbox today, making the cost $4.98, getting back the $5 in extra bucks, making it free and a 2-penny moneymaker. Next, I'm going to get the CoverGirl, which is on a buy two, get $7 in extra bucks. I'm going to pick up the Perfect Blend at $7.49. And then I'm going to pick up the Clean Invisible Concealer at $7.99. So here are the two items that I'm picking up. The cost comes to $15.48. I have a $3 CoverGirl eye coupon. A $3 CoverGirl face coupon, as well as a 3-off-of-15 CoverGirl CRT. So that's going to bring the cost down to $6.48, getting back that $7 in extra bucks, making the final cost free and a 32-cent moneymaker. Next is going to be on the Nivea lotion, which is not tagged in my store, but it's buy two, get a $5 extra buck. So I'm going to pick up two of the Shea Daily Moisture and the 8.4 ounce. They're $5.99 for a total of $11.98. I have the 3-off-of-2 Nivea body lotion coupon that came out of our recent inserts, plus I have a 2-off-of-8 Nivea lip or lotion CRT, plus I have the $2 digital clip, which should glitch and come off as well. So that'll make the cost $4.98, getting back that $5 in extra bucks, making it free and a 2-penny moneymaker. Now while at the register, I went ahead and picked up the Lent chocolates. These are the caramel milk chocolate truffle bars. These are on sale 2 for $2. We have the $2 Lent Ghirardelli or Godiva CRT that printed for us last week, which will make these completely free. Alright, so now we're going to get into my household deal, my spend 30 get $10 in extra bucks. I want to start with the Depend Silhouette here, the 4-count. These are $6.49. I want to pick up two of these. Next on my spend 30, I'm going to pick up two of the Persil laundry detergents. These are $5.99 this week, as well as a Tide Pods on sale at $4.94. Alright guys, so here's what my household deal looks like. The total for everything is $29.90. I'm going to use this $2 coupon, Tide coupon, for the Tide Pods. I have two $1 Persil coupons that I printed from axteamclean.com. I also have a 5 off of 15 Depends CRT. I have a 5 off of 2 digital coupon for the Depends. I also have a $2 digital coupon for the Depends. And then I also have a 2 off of 2 Persil Laundry CRT. So if everything applies, I should be paying $11.90, getting back that $10 extra bucks, making the final cost $1.90 or 38 cents each. Last thing in the transaction is going to be on these Beauty 360 Detoxifying Lemon and Charcoal Towelettes. These are $3.19. I have this $3 CVS Health Skincare that's attaching, which is going to make the cost of these 19 cents. Now on to transaction two. I'm going to pick up two of the Oreo cookies. They are buy one, get one free this week. So picking up two is $2.79. I have this $1 off of 2 Oreo cookie CRT that I'm going to be using, which is going to make the cost $1.54 for both, or 77 cents each. Next, I'm going to do the Eucerin deal. My store is not tagged, but Eucerin is going to be on a spend 20, get $10 in extra bucks. So I'm going to pick up the skin calming cream, which is $10.79, the daily hydration cream, which is $11.49. These were the last two, so I just decided to put them together to show you. The total comes to $22.28. I have two of the $3.50 coupons from the Eucerin website. I also have a 4 off of 20 hand and body lotion CRT. After using those, it's going to bring the cost down to $11.28, getting back that $10 in extra bucks, making the final cost $1.28 or 64 cents each. So the last deal that I'm going to do in transaction two is going to be on the Shea Moisture, which also includes the kids hairline. But I didn't see any kids hair products in my store. I wanted to actually focus on getting that instead, because I want to see if it will attach to the 4 off of 18 or 4 off of 20 hair CRT. But in any event, I am team natural, so I wanted to go ahead and pick up some of these products. I have not tried this line yet, the Manuka Honey and Yogurt, so I'm going to pick up a shampoo and conditioner, which I already have in my cart. They've actually gone down on the price, it looks like. They used to be, I think, $12.49. So $11.99 a piece, which is fine by me, for a total of $23.98. I have this 5 off of 2 that came out in our inserts, I think, 2 weeks ago. Plus, I have a 4 off of 20 hair care CRT. That's going to make the cost $14.98, getting back that $10 in extra bucks, making the final cost $4.98 or $2.49 each. So here's everything that I'm purchasing today. I did split it up in two transactions, as I stated throughout the video. In my first transaction, I had two small hiccups, and I'll explain that once we go over the receipt. But then everything went perfectly fine in my second transaction. So let's go ahead and take a look at these receipts. Okay, so here's my receipt for transaction one. We have the Lint chocolates, the Persil, the Scope mouthwash, Scope toothpaste, the Baby Lips, the Nivea lotion, the Depends, and that's where I had my first mistake. I picked up two initially that you saw in the video, but I actually needed three to meet that $15 threshold. So I picked up three of those, and then I put the Tide Pods back, and then I still have the two Persil for my spend 30. The CoverGirl, the two Neutrogena, the Beauty 360 wipes, and then the Colgate toothpaste. Now here's the second mistake. Apparently the toothpaste that I picked up was not part of the buy three get a $5 extra buck. So I did not get my $5 extra buck. It was difficult to decipher because the store did not have any tags up. Yes, I could have checked the app, but still and yet, I didn't get anything, and I'm not too happy about that. Let me know if you guys will call the app, call the customer service, and argue with them about that to see if they would go ahead and grant me a $5 extra buck. I mean, I don't know if I want to do it or not, but in any event. So here's all of the paper coupons. I did add a $2 paper coupon for the Depends, for that third one that I added. The two $3 CoverGirl coupons, the one $3 Nivea coupon, and then the two Persil. If you can see, my 5 off of 2 Depends came off, the $2 Crest, the 3 off of 2 Crest, 5 off of 3 Colgate, the Nivea glitched and came off, and then the other Depends came off. My two Neutrogena BOGO coupons took off the full value, the 5 off of 15 for the Depends. I'm sorry, you guys. There is the Maybelline. My $3 skincare was reduced to $2.35, so I'm missing out on 65 cents. Everything else came off, and then my candy CRT, the one for the lint, was reduced also, so I'm missing, what is that, 52 cents. So that's like 70 some cents that I'm, $1.17 that I'm missing. All of the extra bucks that I used, so my total was $1.79. It should have actually been 62 cents if I calculated right, but because these were lowered, that's why. $5.76 after taxes, and I saved 99% at $145.99. And then I did rip off my extra bucks because I rolled them into the next transaction, but I got my 10 for the spend, 30 get 10. I got $3 for the scope, my $5 for the Nivea, $3 for the Crest toothpaste, my $5 for the Maybelline, my $7 for CoverGirl, $6 for the Neutrogena, and as you can see, nothing on here indicates that I got anything for Colgate. Now here's the receipt for the second transaction. As I stated, this worked out great. So we have the Oreo cookies, buy one get one free, the Eucerin, and then the Shea Moisture. My Eucerin coupons came off fine, the 5 off of 2 Shea Moisture. All of the CRTs came off fine. I rolled in, was that $27 in extra bucks, paid the 80 cents plus the tax. I saved $51.04 at 98%. And then I did get my $10 back for the Shea Moisture, as well as $10 for the Eucerin. So now let's talk final numbers. So here's the final breakdown. The cost for everything came up to $67.87 between both transactions. That's including what I paid out of pocket and what extra bucks that I used. I earned back $59 in extra bucks, and then I have $123.78 worth of beauty. So I will be earning a $12 beauty buck back, which is going to make the final cost free and a $3.13 moneymaker. So yes, I'm quite pleased with everything that I picked up. Yes, I had a little hiccup in transaction one. Could have been a bigger moneymaker if I had picked up the correct Colgate toothpaste. But all in all, I'm still happy with both of my transactions. So if you like these deals and want to duplicate them, please feel free to do so. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.